morning, everyone. My name is Sujata. I am studying 8th grade in Sumera High School. Today, I am explaining about our two organisms. First one is prokaryotic organism. Second one, eukaryotic organism. Pro means primitive, karyon means nucleus. Examples, bacteria, nucleus are there. This is structure of bacteria. In this bacteria, not present nucleus. It is present only DNA and ribosomes. Eukaryotic organism. Eu means two. Karyon means nucleus. Examples, all plants and all animals. Thank you.
Very good. Give class.